YouTube. There is no Ruben here. And today we're going to be riding the T175 from Rose Bowl to Parsons. This is going to be our last ride. I'll do more of these on June 24th. Yeah, I think we'll be recording tomorrow. I will do that again tomorrow. Next stop is going to be... Next up is going to be Arroyo Boulevard and Rosemont Avenue. Next stop is going to be Westgate Street and Arroyo Boulevard. And we will be making a right on Westgate Street. All right, we are now making a right on Westgate Street. It is 7:50 right now. Next stop is going to be Westgate Street and Forest Avenue. Next stop is going to be Hammond Street and Lincoln Avenue. We're going to be turning left on Lincoln Avenue, and we will be making a right on Hammond Street. Consideration, please hold your hold on to the handlebars as this bus is in motion. Next stop is going to be Fair Oaks Avenue and Hammond Street, and we will be making a right on Fair Oaks Avenue. Yeah, Detroit Diesel Series 50 EGR there. Wow, you can hear the engine at Soho. So you can hear the engine now. It's running at idle. Next stop is going to be Jackie Robinson Center. Next stop is going to be Mountain Street. Wow, that sounds like a 50G. The AC is off. I'm very surprised. Next stop is gonna be Yale Street. Next stop is going to be Orange Grove Boulevard. Oh, I'm not going to pause the video here, as the engine is kind of nice. It's safety. Detroit Diesel Series 50. Very surprised. Right now it's 755. Next stop is going to be Villa Street. We will be making a right at Maple Street. Next stop is going to be Maple Street and Lincoln Avenue. Next stop is going to be Pasadena Avenue and Walnut Street. No, St. John Avenue and Walnut Street. The last stop is going to be Pasadena Avenue and Union Street, and that is it. Thank you for watching, and this is a ride from Rose Bowl all the way to Parsons Lot at Pasadena Avenue and Union Street. Thank you guys for watching. Please remember to subscribe. And also like our videos and hit the bell icon, and I'll see you next time. Bye for now.